How's your flight?
Was good.
Yeah?
Was good. Short flight.
It's even more cold in Germany, so
yeah.
It's crazy.
We had like -6 today.
Very happy to be here.
No, no, very, very happy you are here.
Thank you.
We've got a small darts board behind you.
You know that in your team had one in his apartment when I met him.
Were you any good?
Yeah, no, but it's years ago.
Thank you.
Is every youth team here?
They have all ages from under 8.
So everyone's here.
Big breath in. So we're going to put you on the treadmill now.
Yeah.
So you're going to go on the exercise test. This is not really a fitness test. This is a test to make sure that you haven't got anything serious that we didn't find when you were resting.
Okay.
Spoken to Ange yet?
Did you have a phone call?
Yeah.
Yeah?
What
did you speak about?
First of all, about the tactics and everything.
Yeah.
How he wants to play, and he taught me how the club develops and how the training facilities are. But when you see it, it's even better way.
Different in real life.
Than when you talk about it. Yeah.
Did you play against Mickey when he played for Wolfsburg?
Against Pierre as well.
Sonny, yeah.
Yeah, because it was a long time in Germany.
Yeah.
Hamburg, Leverkusen. First time, yeah?
Like it?
I like it, yeah. White is my favorite color. Perfect.
Well, Timo, welcome to Spurs. Great to have you here.
Thank you.
Just give us your initial thoughts, please, on joining the club today.
It's the best league in the world, and to come now to a great club. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to this experience, to get started tomorrow and meet the guys. Lovely. Even better, with the name on it, with the number. It looks already good from the front, so even better from behind when your name is on it and your number. It makes even more hunger to get started.
Come on, you Spurs!